Hi, welcome to Homescape Realty, and today we are here in Hillsboro, Alabang Village, Muntinlupa City, to show you this multi-level modern contemporary home. But first, click subscribe and follow us on our social media accounts, and please visit our website at www.homescaperealty.com.ph for complete property listing. Let's begin our tour. For this property, we have around 17 meters frontage and the property is facing east. We have the color combination nitong off-white and yung mga wood panels installed. Ganon din dito sa ating mga metal perimeter fence dito in front of your porch and main door. So, we have an elevated main entrance. Okay, ito yung inyong gate papunta dun sa inyong stairs going up. Dun sa inyong main door, we have a patch of greeneries dito sa inyong sidewalk garden. Ganda, no? And in this area, ito naman yung inyong entrance for your 6-car carport. For the flooring, we have granito tiles installed all throughout the 6-vehicle carport. And the texture is rough texture para non-skid sa mga sasakyan ninyo. We have an open vehicle carport, so you have the option kung gusto nyo lagyan ng enclosure to with automated gate. Well, depende sa inyo yan. Another access going to your main door from this area sa inyong vehicle carport. And around 90% of your vehicle carport covered na rin ito. So this is a multi-level to maximize the floor space nitong inyong property. At syempre, isabay sa contour nung inyong uphill residential lot bago pa to gawin. So, yun. Tingnan muna natin yung paligid ng property bago tayo pumasok sa loob. Okay, so lakad tayo in this area. We have pin lights installed around 10 to 15 watts para mas maliwanag again at night. And another access coming from your vehicle carport, papasok dito sa inyong bahay. Pero mamaya na natin tignan yan. 6-vehicle carport. And in this area, yan, nandito si Kuya. Ito yung ating caretaker. Nandito yung ating laundry room. So this is already covered na din with pin lights installed again. Your staff room in this area, mapapansin nyo na maliwanag siya. Silipin natin. Ayan. Ito yung inyong 6 or yung inyong staff quarters. We also have these cabinets for storage space at itong toilet and bath. Luwag din itong area na ito. We have this flush door at itong jalousie. Okay. So, in this area naman, in this spot, another staff room. So, ito naman yung inyong pang male or female. Well, depende sa inyo yan. With ensuite toilet and bath na rin. We also have this storage tank with inverter na water pump. Ayun. Para mas even yung supply ng inyong tubig kahit nasa top floor kayo. We have these stairs papunta dito sa back part nitong inyong property. For the flooring, we have rough texture porcelain tiles para hindi kayo masyado madulas kapag nabasa ito ng ulan. We also have these handrails. At itong inyong canopy, which has around 2 feet yung kanyang haba o yung kanyang lapad para sa mga air condition unit. At syempre, magkaroon kayo ng additional shield, ng shade dito sa inyong area. In this spot, ito naman yung inyong secondary access papunta directly dito sa inyong dining area. Syempre, a great source of your natural light, ganun din sa inyong cross ventilation. We have this high-grade PVC with built-in security screen. The outdoor unit ng inyong mga air conditioning sa loob ng bahay, Daikin brand, one of the industrial grade air conditioning unit. We have this patch of greens in this area. Okay, ayan. Your landscape garden. For the easement, around 3 to 4 meters yung kanyang setback from the perimeter fence. You also have this area as for the lanai, adjacent dito sa inyong hallway or the foyer area. At ito na yung dulo ng inyong garden. So, dun sa kabilang area, yun na yung inyong front yard garden. Karugtong nung inyong stairs, paakyat dun sa main door. So, magkita tayo doon. Dito na tayo pumasok dito sa inyong secondary entrance. Papunta dito sa inyong main door. So, ito yung other side ng garden coming from the right side nitong property. Welcoming vibe, no? Ganda niyan lalo. Kapag ka at night, with contrast ng mga spotlights or yung mga warm lights ninyo. Okay, so we have this elevated entrance. Laki din ng stairs, around 2 meters. We also have these handrails on either side. Pin lights or wall lamp installed dito sa inyong main door. We also have this solid wood door. Tanghili or naray nakakabit, no? Ganda. Hafel brand for our stainless doorknobs. Pasok tayo and welcome to your home. Okay, so as we enter dito sa inyong main door, balik tayo. Ayan. So coming from your main door, we have the left and the right bedroom. So we have two bedrooms dito sa inyong upper ground floor. Unahin na natin itong left side. Okay, so dito, ganda rin ng mga ginagamit nila mga indoor doors. Mga solid wood, tangili wood yung kanilang ginamit. For the flooring, we have ceramic tiles or porcelain tiles engineered to the whole upper ground floor. Okay, for this bedroom, this will be the bedroom 1, okay? Your provision para sa mga sockets, mga cable. We also have this panoramic window. Again, these are high-grade PVC with additional security screen. Your split-type aircon, Daikin brand. At syempre, itong inyong ensuite toilet ng bath. We have the sink, Grohe. And Grohe for our fixtures. We have this modern vanity mirror. Your shower space with enclosure. Hans Grohe yung kanyang ginamit for the fixtures. Napaka one of the high-end brand. At syempre, itong inyong water closet with bidet. And on this side, we have your storage space or yung inyong mini walk-in closet. You have these shelves and modular cabinets for the storage space. Yan, open shelves yan. Lots of storage space, di ba? Syempre, pwede mo rin ito i-close kapag ka nag-hot shower kayo. Okay, so we're done here dito sa left side nung inyong foyer or the bedroom 1. Punta naman tayo dito sa bedroom 2. Okay, so for the bedroom 2, medyo mas smaller itong room na ito compared sa other room, pero almost same yung kanyang features. We have this panoramic window and facing dito sa inyong facade. You have the view of your greeneries. Ganun din on this side. Dito naman sa inyong right side ng property. Again, all windows, sliding windows, are high-grade PVC with built-in screen. Again, your Daikin brand inverter aircon included na sa selling price. Your modern vanity mirror, Hans Grohe for the sink and fixture. Your water closet with bidet and Hans Grohe ulit dito sa inyong shower space with enclosure. And by the way, for our shower, we have a provision for a multi-point heater. Okay, so meron kayong provision for a multi-point heater. Balik tayo dito sa inyong foyer. Remark, dito ka pumunta sa ating harapan. Ayan, sarado natin itong ating door. Okay, so we're done on both sides yung bedroom nyo, bedroom 1 and bedroom 2. In this area, ito naman yung inyong powder room for the guests or syempre kung sino man yun nandito sa bahay. Hans Grohe for our sink, and ganun din sa ating fixture, modern vanity mirror. At itong inyong toilet and bath, or what I mean is your water closet, Wilroy and Boch. Yan yung kanyang brand, one of the high-end brand. Foyer, at ito yung inyong hallway papunta dun sa living space. Ito yung inyong another access papunta dito sa inyong lanai area. Siyempre, great source ng inyong natural light and yung cross ventilation in this area. Laki din itong kanilang hallway. No? Dito pwede kayong maglagay ng mga ornaments ninyo, console table, or pwedeng coffee table doon sa inyong lanai area. On this side, ito naman yung stairs going to the second floor. So we have a double height ceiling in this area. Kaya dami natural light nun. Siyempre maaliwalas din. For the ceiling, we have PVC with wood grain design for the ceiling. At siyempre itong 8 LED installed, LED lights. Around mga 5 watts yung nakakabit. So in this spot, ito yung inyong living space. For our living space, we have covered ceiling design, again with LED lights installed. Ito yung inyong area. So we have an open layout design dito sa buong upper ground floor. Siyempre, warm and cozy because of our fixed window facing dito sa inyong side garden. Ganda, no? Ganun din in this area. And we have this Daikin inverter split-type aircon. Adjacent to your living area, your spacious dining space, it can cater up to 12-seater dining table. Well, depende sa inyo yan kung ilan kayo. So, ito yung inyong area. You are also surrounded by this window and sliding door, which gives you an instant alfresco experience dito sa inyong dining area. And ganun din, meron din tayo ditong Daikin inverter aircon. Ayan yung mga King series na kanilang Daikin, included na sa selling price. And for the dining space, we have a drop ceiling design with cove lights installed. Few steps, this will be your main kitchen. For our main kitchen, we have this island counter. Granite finish, syempre additional preparation space. For your kitchen, we also have additional cabinets. These are modular cabinets with soft close hinges. Marine plyboard yung ginamit nila para hindi masira sa moisture in the long run. Additional shelves. Again, lahat ng kanilang ginamit dito na counter, these are granite finish. We also have these shelves para sa mga kitchen equipment nyo. The location of your refrigerator. Again, we have modular cabinets all throughout this area. The location of your refrigerator, this cabinet, additional space for your microwave oven. We also have this Elba brand na for your oven. Integrated electric cook hub or induction booster dito sa inyong main kitchen. At itong inyong Elba range hood. Siyempre, additional storage space ulit. Napakasarap kasing magluto kapag well-organized yung kitchen nyo, di ba? Napakalinis. So, yan. Cabinets in this area. These are modular cabinets. Ito yung inyong drawer with soft close drawers. Cove lights installed. Napaka-modern in design, no? Siyempre, yung functionality din. Tulad niya kapag kasi gabi, napakaliwanag din tignan, napakadaling kumilos. We also have the triangle method dito sa inyong kitchen, no, para mas well-organized or efficient yung inyong galaw in this area kapag nagtatrabaho kayo. So you have this dual sink, stainless dual sink, Franke brand, and windows for additional cross ventilation and natural light. At kung siyempre, ayaw nyo naman maamoy yung niluluto nyo dito, so we have this area as your auxiliary kitchen. We have this L-shaped counter. Again, granite finish, modular cabinets and shelves for additional equipment or additional food preparation area. So kunyari man, galing kayo doon sa inyong 6-vehicle carport, pwede kayong dumaan dito, dala-dala yung inyong dry goods or yung inyong fresh goods diretso dito sa inyong auxiliary kitchen. Eto, Remart, pakita natin. So ito yung kanina din natin pinasok. Ayan. So imagine you have your chest type freezer here or yung inyong refrigerator. Hindi na kayo magkakarat ng dugo coming from the fresh market, diba? Ganda rin yung space for this area. So we're done here dito sa ating buong upper ground floor. Akyat naman tayo doon sa second floor. For our stairs, we have this solid wood for the staircase, ganun din sa handrails, and we also have this tempered balustrades. Additional security features and safety features din. Metal balustrades in this dito sa ating stairs. Okay. Tingnan natin tong second level. Okay, so dito naman sa second floor, we have 4 bedrooms with ensuite toilet and bath each. Okay, so unahin natin yung pinaka-dulo dito sa second floor. And by the way, for our flooring, we have high-end laminated wood. We also have this common area, itong inyong balcony, para sa additional cross ventilation or inyong natural light dito sa inyong hallway para mas maliwanag. So, ito yung inyong magiging bedroom 3. For the bedroom 3, ganda ng size itong inyong bedroom, the location of your queen or king size bed in this area. You can also set up parang anteroom dito sa space na ito, or pwede kayo maglagay ng console table, no? Ganda. So, this bedroom surrounded by this window. We also have this Daikin inverter, aircon. Ganoon din, ito yung inyong additional window facing naman dito sa inyong garden. Okay, for the ensuite toilet and bath, almost pareha siya ng mga ginamit na materials katulad doon nasa ibaba. Yung grohe for sink and water closet. Okay, we have this modern vanity mirror. Your floor-to-ceiling modular cabinets for your storage space, your water closet, and the shower space. Ganda ng space, no? Lahat ng bedroom. Ganda ng mga size and yung orientation. Ito yung inyong balkonahe. So, ayan. We have this metal handrails. At ito yung harapan ng inyong property. Mapapansin nyo ang luwag din ng mga inner roads and main road nitong subdivision na to. Syempre, Hillsboro Alabang is known for as a high-end community, no? Syempre, ganda rin ng kanilang safety, yung kanilang security in this area. Very secured. And ito yung inyong bedroom 4. Inuna natin yung dulo kanina. So for the bedroom 4, it's more of a square yung size niya, no? Kanina yung bedroom 3, medyo may pagka-rectangular. So this will be the location of your queen or king size bed. Again, we love their window, itong mga sliding window. Ganda rin na fixed window installed. It lets lots of natural light, no? With security screen. Ganda rin yung kanilang screen. Ganda rin in this area. Your Daikin inverter aircon. We have a covered ceiling design, no? Inangat nila yung kanilang ceiling para mas maging mataas and syempre mas maging maaliwalas. We also have this LED pin lights around 5 watts or 6 watts. Almost same katulad nung kanina pinuntahan natin mga bathroom, your water closet in bidet, and your shower space, Ito inyong grohe for the sink and faucet, modern vanity mirror, at itong inyong mini walk-in closet. Okay, so dito naman tayo pumunta. Ito yung inyong hallway, stairs. You have an indoor balcony in this area. For the handrails, we have solid wood handrails. And a fixed window installed doon sa area na yon, kaya ang liwanag dito sa inyong hallway. Ganda rin nung kinabit nila na ceiling, parang spandrel na PVC. Pero mas more on high-end side yung kanilang nilagay na wood panel. Okay, so ito yung ating bedroom 4, bedroom 5, no? Bedroom 5. The location of your queen or king size bed in this area. Provision for the cable dito sa inyong television set. Your inverter aircon, again, Daikin brand. Almost katulad lang din ng layout and ng mga materials na ginamit. Consistent yung kanilang mga high-end fixtures. Siyempre, yun naman ang binabayaran natin sa isang bahay, yung mga fixtures na kinakabit, no? Talagang high-end. Yung mga Hans Grohe shower fixtures, napakamahal yun, around 100,000 yung ganyan. Your walk-in closet. Lots of storage space if you have yung may Likesha shoes, kaya marami kayong shoe rack in this area and bags. And lastly, ito yung ating master bedroom sa dulo ng inyong hallway. Okay, so in this area, ito yung inyong magiging second living space or yung inyong anteroom na tinatawag pagdating sa master bedroom. So pwede kayong maglagay dito ng couch. Again, your sockets for television set and cable in this area. Additional window para syempre ganda ng natural light in this area. A separate split type aircon for your anteroom. Okay. Siyempre, itong inyong master bedroom. The location of your queen or king size bed. We also have this switch para sa inyong mga pin lights installed. Surrounded by windows para, alam nyo na, maraming natural light. High-grade PVC pa din. Your inverter Daikin aircon in this area. At itong inyong ensuite bath and bath. Your water closet. Itong inyong shower space with enclosure. Siyempre, mas maluwag at mas malaki. His and her sink. With vanity mirror on either side din. At siyempre, hindi lang yan. Kahit itong inyong mga walk-in closet. Okay, so ito yung inyong walk-in closet. Well, depende sa inyo kung kanino to. Your vanity mirror in this area. Lots of storage space. These are modular cabinets with soft close hinges. And on the other side. Okay, so ito almost identical yung kanilang setup. Ayan, storage space with drawers dun sa loob, soft close hinges. Ang ganda rin ng kanilang ginamit ito na PVC, itong inyong cabinet. And your vanity mirror. Well, and vanity table, depende sa inyo kung sino yung gusto nyo i-assign, kung kanino. Nalito na ako. So dito pala. And that concludes our open house tour for today of this brand new multi-level modern contemporary home located here in Hillsboro, Alabang, Muntinlupa City. If you think this is the right home for you, you may contact us anytime at the numbers listed below the screen. For more details, visit our social media accounts and our website. Again, my name is Dean of Homescape Realty, your guide to your real estate needs. Thank you and see you next week.